Later that night, at around 2 in the morning, I was awoken to a scraping sound coming from the enclosure. The beetles had congregated at the top of the terrarium and were rubbing their elytras against the wire mesh. I soon spotted a hole for the pump's wire and freaked out because I thought the beetles were trying to escape through it, so I went a bit overboard with defensive measures.